Okay, how can you see me?
Oh, you look good!
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
It's really spooky here in Grandma's house alone. I've never stayed here by myself overnight before. She went on a cruise to the Caribbean. I was the only one who could stay and watch the house. I have to feed her cats. That's why I bought my portable, so I could talk to you, so I wouldn't feel so alone.
How did cheerleader practice go?
It was so much fun. Let me show you this new dance move I've been working
on. Oh, okay. Misty, what's on the top of the TV up there?
Oh, that's a pirate's flag. My grandma's crazy about pirates. She thinks the house is haunted by pirate spirits.
Do you believe it?
Well, I don't know, but I was actually going to try to get him to talk to me. She says that she can talk to them through this magic ball right here.
A magic ball? Are you chicken?
Me? Chicken? No, you know better. Alright, let's see. Is this house haunted? Most definitely.
Yes. Ask it another question.
Okay. I demand an explanation for these shenanigans. What do you have to say? Ask again. All right. Can you show me a sign that you're here? Most definitely. What was that?
Thanks for meeting me here.
Well, what you got?
I have a missing girl. She's vanished into thin air.
Just vanished?
Vanished. No evidence of forced entry. Found some wooden planks on the floor.
Oh, yeah?
The wood was tested by our lab and found to be about 300 years old.
Okay.
It was used to build ships.
Okay.
On the three planks were written words.
Words? What did they say?
The first one said, live simply.
Okay.
Simply was spelled wrong, but that's obviously what it meant.
Okay.
The second said, no attachments.
Okay.
And the third said, take more chances.
Okay.
We also found in her grandmother's beach house, which was built in 1710, her personal portable computer.
Okay, so she had a personal portable computer.
Yes.
Okay.
She was having a live video chat with a high school friend.
Okay.
Now, he is okay. He has checked out, but he is still very shaken up by this.
Is that all you got?
No, we also found on her computer that the memory was blanked out.
Okay.
The lab techs tested it and said that it was some type of a magnetic pulse happened.
Okay.
But it was only in that room. It was local.
Oh, that's strange.
We also were able to access the video website.
Okay, you gotta get something there. What was there?
We went frame by frame, and this is what we found. What do you make of this?
That is ugly.
Yeah, whatever it is definitely needs some dental work.
I command you to awaken.
Okay, you can start the games now. Halloween was a few weeks ago. Where am I?
You're on the Roanoke River.
Who are you? Is this a dream? Am I dead? Are you the devil?
No. The devil. Well, how would you say? I would say he's on my buddy list. They are approaching. One word of advice, young Misty. Be respectful. Be respectful.
Did you bring the rum?
Aye, aye.
Aye, wasn't that bottle full when we left?
Aye.
Wasn't it full when we left?
Oh, a little bit.
Bit. Wasn't it full when we left?
Yeah, a little bit.
Arrrrr, you know, Captain is really gonna be mad if she's not the one.
I did cut off the head of the last one.
Silas, you scary dog. Let's just do our duty. Did you bring the rum?
Aye, she must have the mark somewhere.
Aye. You got unusual marks on your body.
You heard about my hickey? Boy, don't you dare play a grimy pirate finger on me.
Aye, Lottie.
Are you search her?
Oh, no, you sir.
I'm not searching her. You search her. No, no. It's not going to be up to me.
There. That's it. The heart with three drops of blood.
That's not a heart and three drops of blood, stupid. Okay, that's my birthmark.
The captain is coming.
Attention,
man.
Hi. The captain. Be gone, fools. Let me talk to me kinfolk alone. Oh, it's been a long time. Too long. And now I need you to help me find something.
You're nuts. Take me home.
Not until you help me find the treasure. BatStan tells me that you and only you can lead me to the treasure.
You must be pretty greedy if you can't handle the treasure you already have.
Well, have you never put something away and couldn't remember where you left it?
You can't find your own buried treasure?
Well, to tell the truth, I had a wee bit too much rum mixed with black powder that night.
So basically you're telling me that you would lose your head if it wasn't attached?
Now that, my dear, is not funny.
How did cheerleader practice go?
It was so much fun. Let me show you this new dance move I've done.
When we left.
I wasn't in for when we left.
Oh, a little bit.
So basically you're telling me that you would lose your head if it wasn't attached?
I have a missing girl. She's vanished into thin air.
Just vanished.